The Development Initiative for Northern Uganda, DINU Project, has for the past half a decade been implementing a number of programs aimed at poverty alleviation and steering socio-economic transformation. According to the state minister in charge of Northern Uganda, the project has increased adoption and production of diverse food crops and animal products, increased access to key input and output markets for women and men, small-scale farmers, among others.
Having followed the implementation of DINU program, I am impressed with the impact made by the DINU program in Northern Uganda. DINU has proved to be very timely intervention that has built on successive programs aimed at the development and transaction of livelihood in Northern Uganda. It is also evident that the DINU program employed a system of connecting the dots. The way the interventions complemented each other to create a complete package for the communities is truly remarkable. This modality definitely warranted close cooperation, participation, communication at all levels, as well as timeliness of implementation of the actions.
She further urged the development partners to consider another phase of the DINU project to ensure enhanced development in the targeted communities.
Indeed, more should be added to the DINU program. I would like to add my voice to the ones before me and suggest that another phase of the DINU program be considered. With the lessons and best practices shared, I am hopeful that an additional phase of DINU would completely transform Northern Uganda region.
The Acting Permanent Secretary to the Office of the Prime Minister, Rose Alenga, highlighted some of the achievements attained under the DINU project throughout the 5 years of its implementation.
Total funding for the entire program was 150.6 million euros, of which the European Union provided 132.8 million euros, while the implementing partners collectively provided co-financing of 17.8 million euros. Two, the program commenced in 2017 and was implemented in the sub-regions of Teso, Karamoja, Lango, Acholi, and West Nile. It covered a total of 41 districts with the overall objective of consolidating stability, eradicating poverty with a focus on nutrition, and strengthening the foundation for sustainable, inclusive socioeconomic development in Northern Uganda.
DINU is a chief example of our long-standing partnership with the government of Uganda and its people, and DINU has been just about that, about partnership. Partnership between the European Union and the government of Uganda, partnership with and between the more than 16 key national and international implementing partners of the program, and last but not least, partnership with the people of Northern Uganda. Today, we take stock of the magnificent results that the program has accomplished. DINU marked a move towards an integrated territorial approach and built on a long history of EU support to the Northern Uganda region to build peace and promote socio-economic development.
A total of 164 million euros was injected in the project, targeting parts of Teso, Karamoja, Lango, Acholi, and West Nile regions.